Yes, sir. Yeah, we back at it again with another one. Welcome back to Buffed Up TV. So listen, we got an elite wide receiver who is headed to Colorado. So people, we got another dynamic speedster with real experience on his way to Boulder. Colorado has extended an offer and he is coming on an official visit. His name is Eric Rivers, a legit four-star out of high school. He's 6 foot, 175 pounds. He was a problem out of Florida International University by way of McCallie School in Chattanooga, Tennessee. This young man recorded 62 receptions for 1,172 yards, 12 touchdowns with a 18.9 yard per catch average. Are you kidding me? This was close to Travis Hunter type season numbers on offense, people. So, can you imagine Eric Rivers, Caleb Odom, Omarion Miller, Quanell X Farrakhan, Adrian Wilson, and more? Wow, people. I hope you can see how this thing can shape up with Julian Lewis having all these weapons to throw the ball to. By the way, this young man also has a track background. That's the reason why he can fly. He's a bona fide playmaker. I give props to Coach Prime and this recruiting staff for not only going after this caliber of players, but working to keep our new found winning culture alive. Once again, giving Juju Lewis these type of weapons is making a statement for another run at the Big 12 championship. Y'all see the tape on this young man, and I'm telling you now, Boulder is about to be lit once again. Shout out also to our new commitment and five-star kicker, Elliot Arnold. A great addition to the team. Now we can get the ball through the back of the end zone. Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments below. And I'm out.
I want to see you practice. Anybody could put together a highlight tape of my highlights. Let me see your whole game and your lowlights. I want to see you practice, because normally how you practice, that's who you are. That's who you are. The person you are at home when nobody's looking, that's who you are. The person that said, oh, they said that darn, they ain't gonna never make that darn leaderboard, they ain't right, they cheap, and they doing that and they play favoritism. That's who you are. Ain't nobody want that. Ain't nobody want no complainer. I want somebody smart, tough, fast, disciplined, with character.